everybody. This is Tanika Mevin. I'm with Tinkerbell Candle Company and Gift Shop. So excited to have you here on a Saturday, right? Oh my God, so I wanted to talk to you about my candles. Of course I do, like what else is it to talk about? Okay, but I got some exciting news I want to share with you too. So please stay tuned because you do not want to miss this. Amazing. It has oak moss, tonka beans, grapefruit, sage, like so much beautiful stuff just wrapped up into one. It's very elegant, very beautiful. Like it could be feminine or it could be more masculine too. So like, it really smells amazing. So you gotta check this out. I burned this one day at the job and people were just like coming in my office like, what is that smell? I'm like, get out of my office. No, but this one is a very, very beautiful. I also wanted to talk to you about Myrtle Beach, right? So Myrtle Beach has ozone and citrus and oak moss, and it has some melon and some violet in it all wrapped up into one beautiful candle. It smells like the beach, like just fresh and clean and beautiful. And so, yeah, so I just want to talk to you some about those two. They are two beautiful finds that you can find on our website at tinkerbell.com. But also, I want to talk to you just about the candle in general. So these candles, they just aren't any old candles. So I need you to know that like when you purchase this candle, you're really supporting, for one, a Black-owned business, a minority-owned business, local business, you know, all that. But on top of that, you get a clean candle, you know. And so when I say clean, I mean that it's like free from lead and carcinogens and toxins, pollutants. There's no dyes or anything in here. It's just the candle wax, which is soy wax, and also the fragrance oil. And so you're going to realize like when you burn this, like you're going to get such a long burn time because soy wax burns at, it has a lower melting point than regular candles. So you're going to get 40, 50 hours or so in this jar, you know. So you really are getting a great bang for your buck when you buy this candle. So it's very luxurious, very clean, smells amazing. That's the way you wanna go. And you're gonna realize too, like when you burn this candle, like you know how candles have like soot all over the jar? You're not gonna get that. You can actually put your finger, not in the fire, but around the jar or rim or whatever, and you're gonna see like it's clean. Like if you see any kind of blackness in it, it's probably from your lighter or your match or whatever you use to light it with. But the wax is burning really, really great and clean. So I'm just super excited about that. I really wanted to know what you were getting, wanted you to know what you were getting when you buy these candles. But I have such exciting news that I wanted to share with you. A few things. Well, first of all, there is a giveaway. So next Friday during our live party, our live candle party, you're going to want to be there because right now, if you look at my post, you're going to see that there's a giveaway for this beautiful lavender set. And so in there, you're going to have lavender candle, lavender sugar scrub, lotions, like body fizzes, like just so many stuff, so much stuff, so much beautiful stuff. So definitely do what you got to do to get caught up with that because all you have to do is like tag a few people, like share, just, you know, some simple stuff. And be entered into a chance to win. And so we're going to make that announcement and drawing and everything to see who wins on Friday night. So stay tuned for that. Oh my God. Secondly, oh my God, you're not going to believe this. So remember the little post that I put on there and it had all my candles all on the shelves and I was like, ooh, my baby's going to look good on somebody's shelves one day or whatever. Guess what? I know I'm talking fast because I'm so excited. They're going to be on somebody's shelves. How exciting is that? Like, I'm ecstatic about that. So there's a place in Raleigh, downtown Raleigh, and it's called Black Friday. So you got to check them out. And it's a Black business owned building or company, store owners. And they are really mainly focused on Black entrepreneurs, getting their products out, that type of thing. So that is such a beautiful start. So next Thursday, next Friday, next weekend, get on over there and get you some Tinkerbell candles. And yeah, tag and post me, take pictures, whatever you gotta do, because I'm super excited about that. And know too that there are gonna be times where I'm gonna be there, so you can come out and check me out, you know, say hey to me or whatever. I'm just gonna be so excited to see you. You know how I am. Okay, so that's really awesome. Also, sell stuff, right? So if you know of any shops or spas or stores or whatever that are looking for some really beautiful, clean candles that smells amazing, hey, let me know. Check me out. Tag me in. But we do have someone already who's going to start their business with our candles. So we're just ecstatic. You know, we're here to help each other, here to support each other. And so that's what it's all about. Just know that I am so grateful for all of your love, all of your prayers to help me get these candles on the shelves, the likes, the shares, all that stuff. I really am grateful for it. Remember, when I started this thing, I just wanted to do something lovely, something beautiful, something just wonderful to help out people. And so that's what it's all about. But I didn't want to keep you long. I just wanted to share this wonderful, beautiful news. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. And be ready for the giveaway and the live on Friday. Next Friday, right? Okay? And so the giveaway has a cutoff time. It's actually next Thursday, so we can be ready for Friday. Okay? So like, post, share, whatever you got to do. It's all down below. All right? Talk to you soon.